We're in the streets of Fiji at the moment and looking at the public reactions against Fiji versus Uruguay. We have a guy here who would like to tell us how he reacted when the results were in.
Yeah, so watching the game, I'm very shocked. I don't know what to say. I can't eat properly, sleep properly. I don't know what I'm doing after looking at the result.
Okay, thank you. So as you guys can see, the reaction is not good from this guy. He's still in shock.
Very bad.
So we check out the guy there. Let's see what he has to say. We got the time. Hi guys, so here we are with Mr. Bablu. Mr. Bablu will tell us what was his reaction after looking at the result of Fiji and the Uruguay game. Mr. Bablu, please.
हाँ भैया, हम लोग तो पूरा थाली 5 बजे काम से निकल गया ना, फिर हम लोग घरे बनाया टेंट के जिनों को ना चीजा भी रखा, गेम चला चला जैसे गेम रिजल्ट देखा, जैसे नरियल पानी नगोना पिया घरे, हम तो लूज ऑफ कर दिया रहा रोज, पर अभी भी बॉयज लोगों के पास चांस है, सके जीते, टेंशन नहीं दी गेम बच्चा है कुछ हो देवरी नहीं करो अच्छा ओझा पास ले जाए पड़े ओझा हाँ ओझा पास देख तो अच्छा रही Thank you
Mr. Bablu. So as you can see, they drank Nogona as like Nariyal Pani. So that's how the reaction has been after Uruguay versus Fiji result. Let's ask the lady who's over there. Let's go and ask her what she has to say. We have Savita Babi here. She's gonna give us a reaction on Fiji versus Uruguay. Let's see what she has to say.
Oh, thank you. I'm Savita Babi. आप कौन सी पूछता रहा फिजी वर्सेस यूरुग्वे आई थिंक उन लोगों के रोहित कृष्णा के लिए जाए करा
रोहित कृष्णा
आप देखा नहीं
ना हम गेम देखा आप देखा नहीं
बॉल उधर उधर वो मारता रहा गोल में रोहित कृष्णा रहता उसी दा गोल में मारता आप लोग भी सुनो उसी दा गोल में मारता रोहित कृष्णा वुड हैव बीन द की प्लेयर टू द टीम
गिव मी द माइक Okay guys, so Savita Bhabi has spoken. She has said that Roy Krishna has to be part of the team so the kicks can go in. So we let the public decide. What do you guys think? That Roy Krishna has to be part of the team? Put in the comment section below. Let's see what you have to say. Alright, for the day, I'm going back to the studio. From Reaction News, bye-bye. Hi guys, so there was types of reaction that was on social media and everywhere when after Fiji lost Uruguay. This was just an entertainment, nothing serious to be taken from this. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let's see what happens. All the best for the remaining 2 games for the Flying Fijians. If you enjoyed it, hit the subscribe button, give a thumbs up, leave a comment, what you think about Savita Bhabi. And yeah, see you guys next week. More then.